Kick things off with Boss Time.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sasha Banks and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
Yes, yes, y'all. So fresh, y'all. Bayley, the SmackDown Women's Champion, has held the title for nearly 300 days, and of course, here tonight with her best friend, Sasha Banks. Hello again. You're supposed to be out here helping me tonight, by the way.
I'm not helping you. I'm out here helping the show. They've got a point, Michael. You come out here week after week, you make terrible excuses for people.
But if you ladies ever decide to stop talking trash about every woman in WWE history, maybe you ladies can shut your mouths.
Ain't that right? Because we're looking for the fight, right? We're looking for a fight? We're looking
for
a fight.
Yeah, why not? We're looking for a fight.
Come on.
Here.
You want a fight, huh? Bring a referee out here. You just made a big mistake, you little idiot.
Well, that's the way to kick off Friday Night SmackDown, a challenge. And it looks like we're going to have a tag team match, Hunter, with Bayley and Sasha against Bliss and Nikki Cross.
Yeah, no, I mean, I'm pretty sure Bayley could have just yelled at you over there, but the microphone worked. It really did.
So here we go, matchup underway. Nikki Cross going to start things with for her team, and it appears Bayley for her team. Both of these teams, former women's tag team champions. And as we get underway, Hunter, I want you to talk a little bit about this unique situation. No WWE fans here tonight, empty arena. How do you think that's going to affect the performers?
Well, I mean, you know, there's a competitive nature here to what they do, but when you don't have that crowd reaction, when you're not feeding off of that crowd, it's a different feeling. There's a completely different performance level that's going to take place here. This is going to be interesting to see who can really bring it, who can bring that fire out of themselves, and who relies on others to do it.
Quick tags made between Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss here tonight. Nikki and Alexa have had a lot of things to say about the current tag team champions, the Kabuki Warriors from over on Monday Night Raw. Of course, the tag team titles are supposed to be defended on all brands, including NXT here in WWE.
But very often they are not, and I think that is the point that they are making.
And Nikki Cross now from up on the steps and a crossbody takes out Sasha Banks, and now Bliss drives Bayley right into our table. Bliss and Cross in control. Tag team action continues. Tonight, SmackDown on Fox. Bayley and Sasha Banks against Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross. But there are no WWE fans here tonight. Triple H joining me on commentary. This is odd.
What a debacle this is, Cole. I can't believe it. My best Vince McMahon.
Nonetheless, Triple H, of course, who's responsible for the Performance Center that's trained so many superstars over the years. You know, Sasha Banks and Bayley, Hunter, said something at the top of the show tonight where they, look at this, roll up now, Alexa Bliss, jackknife cover and a kick out, where they said they built this place. And in many ways, the Sasha Banks and Bayleys did build the Performance Center.
In many ways, but in many ways, all the women in here did. You know, the women's revolution, evolution, all of it, it all started in this place. It started at the PC, at NXT, with next level of athletic performance being brought to the table each and every week by these women. They really did set the tone. And when you look at it, they have changed the world, not just WWE.
Cover by Sasha. Is it enough here? Kick out by Bliss.
Cole, 9 of the top 15 women across all of social media are WWE superstars. These women are not just changing what we do, they are changing the world. And that started in the PC.
I remember when Alexa Bliss was training here, they used to call what was called a promo class, taught by the late great Hall of Famer Dusty Rhodes. And I think all of us in that room at the moment, here's the cover by Bayley, hook of the leg and a kick out, knew that Alexa Bliss was going to be a star. She had everything, brought everything to the table.
She absolutely did. I mean, the second you saw her, you know, there are a lot of people that talked about her being too small, but the heart, the desire.
Oh!
I mean, Alexa Bliss trained harder than anyone to do what she's doing right now. It's why she's so good.
Bayley as well, Nikki Cross, Sasha Banks, all trained here in the Performance Center. And now you're looking at Bayley. She's held the SmackDown Women's Championship longer than anybody else. Almost 300 days. Tag made, and here comes the multi-time women's champion, the Boss, Sasha Banks. And
Sasha Banks, one of those performers that even in this moment, with no one here, you can just feel that charisma losing out.
From behind, almost had her, almost stole one there. Oh, and a big drop kick by Banks. Cover now, hook to the leg on Bliss. Is it up to put her away, and a kick out.
That's not Lexi.
What was it that you saw in Nikki Cross?
Well, the fact that she's trying to get the crowd going right now is part of the things that I saw about her. There is certainly a unique
close to the cover and a kick out
quality about Nikki Cross. Vertical play there by Sasha Banks. As my Gordon Solo.
Not bad,
right? Yeah, I'm doing.
Yeah.
If I can get some Mauro Ranallo quips in here in a little bit, I need somebody feeding me pop culture references.
Yeah, we're a little too old for that. As Nikki is trying to rally Alexa Bliss here in this matchup. Tag team action, Friday night SmackDown on Fox. These teams were once women's tag team champions.
Look at the way Alexa Bliss's arms are bending in the wrong direction. The pressure that Sasha is putting on her is incredible right now.
And Bliss now creates some separation. Banks toward the corner. Oh, and a big knockdown by the Boss. Again, the current tag team champions, the Kabuki Warriors. Bliss and Cross have made no secret. They would like an opportunity at the title somewhere down the road. But what about Bayley and what a reign as SmackDown Women's Champ?
Bayley is one of those performers that for a long time, this arena right now with no fans in it wouldn't have worked for her. Everything that she did was about them. Everything she did was about pleasing them and getting hugs and doing all the things that meant something to the fans in attendance in that moment. This Bayley right now with this attitude, this works perfectly for her. She doesn't care what anybody thinks.
And that's why she's been champ for so long, I believe. And Bliss trying to make it the corner, make a tag, and Sasha Banks was able to intercept her. Banks now, nobody home with the double knees. Bliss tag, here comes Nikki. And Nikki Cross, all fired up here tonight in this tag team matchup.
This is vintage Nikki Cross right here,
vocal.
Vintage.
Oh, and there's the Bulldog. I was going to say, you're quoting all these great announcers.
What a maneuver.
And Banks now runs into an elbow by Nikki. Nikki up to the second rope. And Banks planting Cross center of the ring. And now Sasha went for the Meteora. Nikki able to duck underneath and rolling up Banks and a kick out. And again, a roll up by Nikki Cross. Shoulders are down and a kick out yet again. Small package roll up. Is it enough to put her away? And a kick out at two. And now looking for the jackknife off the backslide. And Sasha able to roll out.
It's funny, Cole, earlier today you mentioned Sasha and Bayley and their claim of really revolutionizing this. And the truth is, I walked back backstage with a poster earlier that showed them from TakeOver when they changed this entire industry. Sasha versus Bayley at TakeOver.
Cross body.
Was really
covered.
The moment.
And Bayley breaks things up.
Really the moment of this whole revolution. It started it. And, you know, there's a lot to their claim.
A big right hand. That is one of the all-time classic matchups. Sasha Banks versus Bayley. Now Bayley complaining. She has some. Wait a minute! That's Asuka! Asuka, one half of the tag team champions of the Kabuki Warriors with an attack from behind and off the distraction, Sasha Banks. Into the bank statement. Middle of the ring. Nikki's got nowhere to go. What's she going to do here? Is Nikki going to tap out to Banks? Nikki taps out.
And it's
out.
Over.
Here are your winners, Sasha Banks and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
Hunter, I believe Asuka heard the chatter from Bliss and Cross.
Yeah, I never saw her coming. I believe she came right through the crowd. She blended in with everybody here. I never saw her coming.
Nonetheless, Sasha Banks and Bayley with a victory here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, thanks to an assist by Asuka. Can't be touched.